And the story of Lacey Evans continues next week. Meanwhile, back here in Milwaukee on Friday Night SmackDown, it is boss time! And glow time as well!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Naomi, she is one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Sasha Banks!
Sasha Banks and Naomi winning the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship this past WrestleMania Sunday in an incredible fatal four-way match. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance. Well, Monday night on Raw, Sasha and Naomi had their first title defense against Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley. Tonight, Sasha goes one-on-one with Liv Morgan, and it's next. Well, this is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. There's Sasha Banks, one half of the tag team champions. Naomi, her partner, joining us here on commentary. Plenty to talk with Naomi about in just a few moments. But first, I want to take you back to Monday Night Raw this past week. It was Sasha and Naomi in a championship contenders match against Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley. The double team there did not work, but a little bit later on, this double team would work for the brand new tag team champions. Sasha and Naomi picking up the victory, and Rhea Ripley was not happy. Very upset, and her emotions got the best of her after Liv Morgan took the loss to the tag team champions. Never easy to lose, Pat.
I think finally, because I've been told that Adam Pearce is going to go, and I actually convinced them to give us the tag team title match next week.
Watch us.
Liv, what are you doing over here on SmackDown when you and your tag team partner Rhea Ripley have a match with Sasha Banks and Naomi for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships this Monday on Raw?
I came here to beat Sasha Banks. Megan, if I beat Sasha Banks tonight, the momentum from that victory could help Rhea and I win those tag team titles.
Is Rhea here with you tonight?
No, Rhea is not here tonight, but she will be with me on Monday, and hopefully you'll see brand new women's tag team champions. Gotta go.
Liv Morgan putting a lot of pressure on herself tonight.
Yeah, need to get that momentum. Say, Rhea's here in spirit. Don't you worry about that.
And her opponent from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Oh, this coming Monday night on Raw, live from Detroit, Michigan. Liv Morgan is going to team with Rhea Ripley to take on Sasha Banks and Naomi for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. 1-on-1 tonight, Banks and Morgan. Naomi joining us here on commentary. First off, congratulations, Naomi.
Oh, thank you, Cole.
You and Sasha Banks making history at WrestleMania, the first black WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Say it one more time.
First black women WWE Tag Team Champions.
All right, now, let them know.
A little louder for the people in the back, Cole. A hell of an accomplishment. We were excited to watch. But, you know, Liv and Rhea, they got tag team titles aspirations, though, man.
They definitely got what it takes. However, it doesn't seem like they're on the same
page. And look at Liv now rolling up Sasha Banks and a kick out. And that's a good point you made. Rhea looked extremely upset after Liv took the loss, but they seem to have made things up, and now they've got the championship opportunity Monday.
Quick question, Naomi. Would you ever let Sasha walk into SmackDown alone?
Absolutely not.
You know, Sasha Banks,
not if I can help it.
Spoke with her earlier today, Naomi, and she talks a lot about how you have been with her since her start of her career here in WWE. She credits you with a lot of her success.
Yeah, we had an instant friendship and bond from the beginning.
Oh!
She's a great friend, and oh my gosh, she's one hell of a performer, and I've always admired that about her.
And Morgan fired up as well. Liv Morgan, perhaps one of the most improved superstars in WWE, with that backstabber. Drops Morgan outside the ring. Banks in control on SmackDown. To Liv Morgan one-on-one here tonight. Sasha's tag team partner went after the tag team champions. Naomi with us at ringside on commentary. Sasha and Naomi defend the tag titles against Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley Monday night on Raw. Rhea not here tonight. Frog splash to Morgan. Cover by Banks for the win. Morgan kicks it too. Naomi, very emotional night this past WrestleMania Sunday when you and Sasha won the tag team titles. You guys were on the verge of tears.
Oh, man. It was hard to hold those tears back. Even being here, as long as I have...
Wait a minute, Naomi. Oh. Another team that has been challenging, part of that fatal four-way this past Sunday, Shayna Baszler and Natalya. Oh, and a step up in Zaguri.
I wonder if Shayna and Natalya were watching to pay their respects to the boss and Naomi for becoming champs this
week. They ain't paying no respects. They plotting and scheming on how they're going to get us, but that's okay because they can bring it. We ready.
And you're going to have a challenge each and every week. Oh, and Liv Morgan dropped. Sasha Banks. Roll through, shoulders down. Is it enough to put Liv away? Oh. Liv able to counter.
Whoa.
Sasha as well. Liv Morgan as well. Shoulders down. Sasha again into a pinning combination. Liv Morgan able to kick out.
Man, this is going to be something if she's able to beat Sasha. Sasha is the pinnacle of the women's division. And if she beats her man, that's going to set her on a whole nother level.
And what about the momentum, Naomi, going into the tag title match? Here we go. Jackknife cover. Liv Morgan able to power out.
Holy hell.
Very impressive.
Liv Morgan been working at the dungeon, getting better every week.
Oh, and a kick by Banks.
Here you go, Sasha.
Oh, woo! Knees to the face. Both women down.
Liv's going toe for toe with the GOAT right now.
Baszler and Natalya continue to look on. Critical part of this matchup.
Shayna just cut those cards one-handed. The Queen of Spades has to be befuddled.
I mean, the fact that Liv is hanging in with Sasha is showing that she is ready to compete on the top level in there with the best.
Yeah, you guys are going to have your work cut out for you Monday night on Raw, especially with Rhea Ripley on Liv Morgan's side.
Yeah, we are.
And now Banks looking to rally. Sasha looking for the backstabber. Morgan able to counter with an elbow. Now Liv with a kick.
Two of them. Three of them.
Sasha down to a knee.
Sasha reeling right now. Global superstar Sasha Banks.
Nobody home. Morgan into the corner, face first into the turnbuckle.
The blueprint, turning things around on Liv Morgan.
Double knees by Sasha Banks. Look at Morgan though. Quickly into the corner with a running knee.
Liv Morgan, five star.
Sasha meets Morgan with a knee of her own. Now Banks. Morgan is up to the top rope. Sasha Banks, superplex. And Morgan's got the legs. Morgan got her.
Here is your winner, Liv
Morgan.
It's
all right, baby, it's all right. That don't mean nothing.
Massive win by Liv Morgan. You can make an argument, it may be the biggest win of her career.
I don't think it's an argument, sir. I think that's a fact.
Monday night on Raw, Sasha and Naomi need to regroup quickly. In Detroit, they defend the tag titles against Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley.
What a performance by Liv.